Peasant out. I stay with my niggas, I stay with gorillas. Young nigga dream of six figures. My niggas, they shooters, they stay never lacking. They keep it on me like a hill figure.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Panashe here, back with another video. Okay, I am back with another video, and today we are doing an ISAWITFIRST haul. Now, I've never shopped from ISAWITFIRST. I found it on Instagram and I was like, okay, the thing's looking cute. So I went to their website, and can I say their website's like one of the most easiest online shopping websites to scroll through. Yeah, so they had us. I grabbed a few items, a few that I'm wearing right now. So first of all, I'm wearing this top. It's the black original oversized t-shirt. So it's pretty much oversized. Nice, roomy, good lingerie kind of, you know, when you're going out or when you're staying home. I think it's pretty cute. The quality is good. Yeah, so I got this in black in a size 8, which is a small. Yeah, and I also got these trackies. These are the black track pants in size 8 also. I've been track pants for the longest time, and I think these are good. They're warm, they're fleece inside, they're cuffed at the bottom. What else? They have the drawstring at the waistline, so you can tighten them. They come with two side pockets. I always need pants with pockets because you gotta put stuff in your pocket. Next item! Okay, I'm looking at my laptop because I have the list here, and I'm gonna be all the prices and sizes listed below. This is the grey mild fitted crop cotton t-shirt in gray. Oh, so I got this in a size 8. It's just like a normal basic, you know, a normal basic t-shirt cropped. It's tight fitting. Yeah, the quality is also good. It would go with these track pants or with like a pair of high-waisted jeans or denim skirt. It fits in with everything in your wardrobe. Let me tell you, I was so excited. I saw this one on the website, right? I was just looking at dresses, and I saw this, and I was like, oh, this is cute. It's not something I usually would wear, so something kind of different. Yeah, so I found this. This is the pink drop shoulder belted oversized shirt dress. So it's pretty much like this. I got this in size 8 in the color pink. It is supposed to be like just above the knees, looking at the model. It comes with a belt also, which you wrap around the waistline. It's button up, comes with two pockets, the actual pockets. Yeah, the back is just plain. It comes with, has a collar. The quality is like, I don't know, I was gonna say rain material, raincoat material, no, it's not. It's like, I don't know what you call it. I don't know, but the quality is good. It's like mid to thick also. Yeah. It's cute. What is this? Oh, so I needed some pair of shorts. A pair of runner shorts. Cycling shorts. So I got them in black, size 8 once again. They're pretty much just high-waisted jersey shorts, which you can throw on with an oversized hoodie, sweater, anything. Oversized t-shirt, it would even go with this t-shirt. And yeah, I think they're pretty cute. The material is quite thin, but it's not the thin type of material that will be see-through. It's still kind of, you know, gives you that coverage. Did I get two of these? Did they send me two of these, or did I buy something else that's black? This is the skirt. This is the skirt. So I also got like a black mini skirt, size 8 also. It's just above the knees. I just thought like it would be cute to pair with like an oversized shirt. You can wear this with sneakers, however you want. But yeah, it's the same material as the jersey shorts, just in a skirt form. Next up, we have the Stone Brush Back Crew neck. Oversized sweater in the color beige, size small. Okay, I feel like the material is the same as these track pants. Beige. Looks more like a camel color to me. It's a bit, it's oversized, roomy, you know, something comfy. Fleecy inside also. Yeah, this is cute. I just need, I'm like running out of hoodies and like sweaters. It's winter here, so I'm just trying to prepare myself before, you know, it really hits hard. The last thing I got was this black long line teddy coat. I have no coat at all. Like, if I'm looking at my wardrobe right now, majority of them are like mini jackets, crop jackets, corduroy jackets. I needed something cute that I can wear when I'm going for dinner. Or, ooh, I like the material. But yeah, this is the black long line teddy coat. It is full length, so it's supposed to go to just above your ankles. It's clipped buttons. Yeah, the quality is really good. It's like a wool, it's a wool type. It's like not that harsh, you know. I bought a teddy bear jacket from Zafour and the quality was quite harsh. This is really soft, nice wool, keeps you warm. Yeah, I like this. I really like it. At least it has pockets, but oh yeah, the proper pockets also, enough to fit a phone. So that's my haul. That's all I've got from ISAWITFIRST. To be honest, my first shopping experience from them is really good. The shipping took 6 days, 6 working days to come here. That is pretty good for an international based company. Besides that, I like my items. I think I'm gonna get another, I'm gonna get these track pants in other colors because they were also affordable. They were 40% off. Check out their website because they always have discounts. They always have 40% off or 30% off. I live by not paying for full priced items. If I do, trust me, I really thought about it because I'm an indecisive person. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what type of videos you want to see on my YouTube channel through the link in the description box below. All the items that I bought from ISAWITFIRST are also listed in the description box below with my sizes and my measurements. And also, I'd like to give a big thanks to Nadula here for sending me this amazing 12-inch bob here. Like, can we take a minute to just acknowledge it. It is human hair, 12-inch, 150% density. I do have a video coming up on this on my YouTube channel.